And I decree and declare again that 2022 is going to be the best year of my life. Gave up too much in 2020. Gave up too much in 2021. My God, can I get somebody to help and declare that this year is my year? Glory to God. My God, I'm about to get happy. Hallelujah. This year, God is going to turn some things around. And everything that the canker worm ate up, everything that the plumber worm destroyed, God said, I'm going to turn around and give it back to you and some. Glory to God. I heard the word of God say, I have not seen, nor ear heard, all of the good things that God has in store for them that love him. Somebody give God a shout in this place. I'm about done. This last point, and I'm done. The one who carries the heaviest loads is going to reap the greatest rewards. The one who carries the heaviest load is going to reap the greatest reward. I got somebody getting this. The one who carries the greatest load is the one that's going to reap the greatest reward. Somebody hearing this and somebody is receiving this, because there are situations that you're dealing with in your life right now. It may be in your family and look like all the load is dumped on you. But God said, don't fret. God said, be not dismayed. Whatever betide you, God said, I'm going to take care of you. Hallelujah. You carrying the load right now, but God said, payday is coming. Payday is coming. Don't look like nobody else want to do nothing. Nobody else want to help you out. Yeah, look like the load is falling on you. But the one that's carrying the heaviest load is going to reap the greatest reward.